I do not hate your father.
Yes, you do. God, you're such a fucking liar, just like him.
Boy, you better get your black ass to your room right now. You lost your goddamn mind.
How did you just find me?
I'm tracking your phone.
That's fucked up.
No, you're fucked up. And watch your mouth. I'm your mother. No, that ain't your money.
Sasha, how much you paying for this place?
Not enough.
Stay out of this.
And you ain't got no right to ask me shit about what I do or where I live.
Sasha, what are you talking about? My kids live here. I have every right.
Look, we're about to get in this car and take you back to Choke right now.
Nah,
or get over here. Come here.
So you did it. You fucking killed Lakeisha and didn't tell me?
She was gonna flip, okay? She was gonna flip on all of us. You don't know what the fuck you're talking about, little boy.
Hey, where you been?
Okay. Excuse me. I mean, you must have forgot who the parent and the child is here.
You forgot first. All right, just give me 2 hours, please.
No.
Where's my room?
You can stay in Yaz's room. She's staying with your dad this weekend.
Nah, you know her bed is way too small for me.
Okay, I'll set up an air mattress then.
That thing always deflates.
Well, then there's a couch.
Couch, Mom? I'm not sleeping on the couch.
You know what,
Mom?
Tariq, please don't do this to me, because I'm doing the best I can right now.
Mom, where were you? I was worried, all right? It was the middle of the night. I thought Ghost might...
I wasn't with Ghost. I was with a man that I'm seeing. His name is Q. Quentin.
You was on a date with a nigga I ain't even met? Mom, I need to talk to you about Ghost.
I don't want
to
think about Ghost. Not tonight. And I will kill Ghost to protect you.
I should be the one protecting you.
He's going to jail. For good this time.
You snitched on Ghost? My snitches ain't shit.
So you gotta cut the brick to make a profit.
And you know how to do that? Does Ghost know you know how to cut a brick?
Boy, who you think taught me? Raina would have done a lot of things differently, Tariq. The decision is made. If you want to help me, just get the fuck out the way.
Was she here to arrest you or something?
She's here to help.
Help who? Dad?
No.
You're working with her. The woman that ruined our lives. The woman that broke our whole family apart. The woman who arrested Ghost for the one thing he didn't fucking do.
So what were you doing with your Uncle Tommy? You break any laws I should know about?
No, ma'am.
Tasha, I told you not to come here. How'd you even get upstairs?
Your son is still on the list. Come on, Tariq, tell your father why we're here.
I don't know. Why are we here, Mom?
Because we're your parents. Mama, I'm trying to save my son.
The only thing that will save that boy is Jesus. And I'd go for your ass, too.
How much you need?
Where'd you get that money?
Kanan had left it.
Kanan?
Yeah.
Get it off my table before
money
I heard.
Money is money.
Get
you
it
need
off
it.
My table.
Kanan's not all that bad.
See, that's the problem. You don't really know what. Tell your father why you got expelled.
Expelled? What the fuck did you do to get expelled?
Oh, now he can't speak. He was selling drugs, Ghost. After everything that we've done to protect you.
Son, how'd you even get drugs?
Kanan gave it to him. Just like the money he tried to give me.
Kanan also accepted me for who I am.
Can you believe this shit?
Kanan was the only one that had my back, Mom.
Don't start with that Kanan shit.
And you, did you hear that the family money's gone? He can't even keep up with the bills?
How did you get this?
I broke into Radner's office.
How?
Kanan taught me.
Tariq.
So he's not coming home?
No. Not right now. I'm sorry.
That means he did it.
Boy, I don't want to hear those damn words come out of your mouth ever again. We're gonna visit your father. He wants to see you, and it's important to him that you know he's innocent.
What if I don't want to see him?
We gotta get out of here. Come on, take up your backpack. Turn your jacket inside out. Come on, let's go!
Oh, and when you talk to him, can you tell him to get me a Miami Heat jersey?
No, I will not ask him for any such thing. This is a Knicks family, okay?
Girl, eat up. There's plenty for everybody.
Lady, first.
Tariq, stop it.
What are you doing?
Leave my kids alone. I said back the fuck up.
What the fuck? You're gonna be hearing from my lawyer, lady.
So that's how we're supposed to behave?
Freak.
You're gonna get to spend the day with your father.
What?
Yeah.
Do I have to?
Tariq, sweetheart, this is a good thing. You two can spend some quality time together.
What, Angela too busy?
Watch it, boy. Okay?
Why would you bring a gun to school?
I only took it for protection. Sean got shot, so I thought it could happen to me too.
At your private school? On the Upper East Side?
White kids shoot at schools all the time. Read the news.
Did you just disrespect your mother? Sit your behind up. Get up. Sit up.
That gun you brought to school, it's the same one your dad used to kill that FBI agent?
Maybe.
Are you stupid or something? Mom told us not to say anything.
She's a liar, just like Dad.
What's up with you, Reek? It's like I don't even know you anymore.
I knew Ghost was a traitor. I thought maybe he made you help him set up Kanan. But you're no better. You're a fucking backstabber too.
You better listen to me, boy. Catching the charge for Ray Ray is the least Kanan deserves.
He was good to me.
Ain't nobody in the goddamn history of the world been better to you than me. I'm your mother.
Mm-hmm. See, your father thinks he got through to you this morning, but I know better. I'm taking you to him right now.
I was just saying goodbye. Don't tell Ghost.
Oh, I won't. You will. Get in the car.
It's either me or Kanan.
Find another way, Ma.
Reek!